New tonight at 11, a minor is in police custody after a chase involving a stolen car. The chase ended in a crash just after 10 near Elm Street in Liberty and over the Rhine. Police say officers began following the stolen car in District 3 on the west side of the city. Tune in to Good Morning Cincinnati Sunday morning beginning at 8 for any new information.